In the Poznań Cathedral on Ostrów Tumski, there are underground chambers that supposedly contain the remains of the tombs of Mieszko I and Bolesław Chrobry, the first two rulers of Poland. The Golden Chapel, where their ashes are believed to rest, is also located within the cathedral. Above Poland.com, largest Polish drone footage collection.